contato com qualquer afluente do grande rio da música negra americana é sempre muito generoso e muito bom. É isso que a gente está tendo aqui hoje. Assim como Frank Sinatra, assim como Beatle, Paul McCartney, certamente o Whitney Houston vai sair do Brasil escrevendo na sua agenda: nunca vi uma plateia assim.
I want to take some time to sing you some love songs. Is that all right? Oh, I know you know about love in Rio, don't you? You know what love is in Rio, don't you? All right, all right. You know, this is my, Bring It Over Me. This is my first time in Rio de Janeiro. I don't know what took me so long, but I will be back soon. I'm coming back here. And if I haven't told you, I thank you. I thank you for your love and your support. I really do. But I think I'm gonna sing it to you. Ooh, I love you.
They don't love me.
They won't love you.
They don't love me.
They don't love you.
They never will.
No, 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 no,
no, no,
no, no,
no,
no,
no, no.
Hey, Carlos, come on in.
My darling.